The Craziest Japanese Game Shows, Part 6. This game show is called Brain Wall, also known as Human Tetris. Contestants have to shape their bodies in order to fit through the wall, otherwise they get pushed in the water. To make these shapes, contestants have to be super flexible, and they also have to hold these positions. Judges also give contestants points based on how well they make their shape, so if a contestant tries to cheat, they'll get less points even if they passed.